A controversial historical marker is no longer on display just weeks after being installed. It noted Elizabeth Gurley Flynn, a founding member of the ACLU who was then expelled from the group for her work with the Communist Party. She also spent time in prison for advocating the overthrow of the U.S. government. In a statement today, the governor's office said the marker sat on state property and was removed this morning.